Edward Skeet, called Pretty Boy, a Guyanese man who had numerous brushes with the law in Guyana, was today gunned down in French Guiana. It's unclear at this point what triggered the shooting, but in a video shared with this newscast, Skeet was seen motionless on the ground surrounded by friends who were openly expressing their shock. It would appear that he was shot while on a motorcycle. Although the video is circulating on social media, Guyana's crime chief Wendell Blanham was unable to confirm if Skeet was indeed the person killed. Blanham said he made contact with his counterparts and is awaiting a feedback.